my brother. I haven't been fishing for a while. And finally he had 2 days off on weekend, and I thought I will call him to come to me and try to get his first carp in the Netherlands. And yeah, he accepted my challenge, so he came to Midlands. We go to a local park, and he caught his first ever Midlands carp.
Oh, beautiful one. Come on. Come on, get in. Yes! Nice one. That's a good one. Yeah.
Actually, first time I see such a big carp in this lake. All the time cover his eyes, he will calm down. Beautiful fish. His first Midlands carp. Finally, yeah. Okay. Just releasing back.
My second session, it was in the late March. It was quite cold, but I really like the challenges for myself. So I thought the biggest challenge it will be fishing catfish in the winter time. And yep, and I did that.
That's the result. So this tiny beast, and that's going to catch another one with this for another one. That. I really love them. How they look like. That. Just think you only want how to escape from me.
When the weather gets warmer, took my family and we go, all of us, to go to get a nice F1 carps. I thought it would be a nice challenge to catch the carp on the fly rod. So I took my fly rod and I tried to catch the carp on the fly rod.
There's a carp.
That's a lot of fun. Damn it. I'm lost him. Oh my god. Anyway, that was nice. Give me some pellets. Come on, come on. I was interested in those pellets. Yep, they're interested. That's a carp. That's nice. Yay! Nice. I have my little one. There we go. I will bring it in. Yes, lift it, lift it. Yes. Well done. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Only a few pounders, but very fun to catch on the fly. But let's go. Slowly easing back. Try to catch more.